One of the things that we have seen with the material is we've also taken a sample of this material to know what the ratio of the cannabinoids are before we place it in. So that'll help us afterwards when we do our mass balancing.
So what Dr. MacKay is going to do is collect the extract due to the pneumatic pressure surge that will be coming out of the separator, having components D and C.